matches scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, to my left, with the Lethal Legion, Mr. Reggie Montgomery! And his opponent, standing to my left, the Saint Stallion!
The Stallion into the corner. The Ram has a good lick. Oh, the Stallion just got the good lick on him. Reggie is complaining to the Ram about his fist. As they say, he might be styling and profiling as he's on the catwalk. as Reggie Montgomery's up here complaining to the ref about his fist. As they tie up, he backs the side unit to the corner. Ref makes the count. Oh!
Gave him a ride all night long with that shot.
just talking. That was a bunch of little nice elbows. Ready, Mexico.
I tell you this, I don't see Max Mayhem doing nothing but standing there being a respectful manager, cheering on.
Let me guess, he's over there helping him up.
Yeah, absolutely. What else do you think he's doing? Just like Reggie is giving this referee, this young referee, tips about his job to be better. Well, there's still no respect. This is a dirty town.
The Stallion is up to his feet. Max.
You mean up to his heels?
Yes. His horseshoes.
Oh! Hooks. That would be hooks.
Reggie Montgomery making literal glue of the same stallion. That's the thing. Reggie will get the upper hand and will not give up the upper hand until he has won this match.
Oh, nice shot by Reggie Montgomery as he knocks the Stallion to the ground. The referee is still making the count, and the referee and Reggie is still going shenanigans at the ground. Let me sitting on the stallion like a park bench, I guess.
No, he was... I can't tell you exactly what he was doing. He was trying to win the match. Look at this guy. This guy is out of his mind talking to Reggie McGovern like that.
Oh my God.
Here it comes.